right, so these, we were stainless steel. They were stainless steel bolts bolted to the aluminum. We replaced this last summer, beginning of this last summer, with all aluminum, including the aluminum bolts. And you can see there is no signs of corrosion. This has spent the entire summer in the water. So this is here. We have anode, sacrificial anode. You see the anode is doing its job. It is corroding, but you'll see the aluminum is not. This is a lifetime product right here.